Good afternoon, Ms. P and my dear classmates. My name is Kruti. Today I would like to discuss the problem of alcohol abuse and DUIS and discuss who should be the responsible for these issues. Let me first tell you about the DUIS. DUIS stands for driving under the influence. I chose this topic because I am from the west part of India, from Gujarat, where alcohol is restricted by the government. No one is allowed to take alcohol in my state, not only during driving, but you cannot take in at home or in a party. But here in USA, I have found that people who are above 21, they can take alcohol. A recent survey stated that 30 million Americans have reported under the drinking driving. So this alcohol abuse causes your health, and DUIS causes the more accident rates. The permanent injuries and the loss of human lives are some of the more largest tolls. So if you drink during driving, you can not only harmful yourself, but you can be harmful for the others by the accident. So my question is, you all of you, that who is the responsible for this? You, me, or someone else? Well, I think it is an individual responsibility to control themselves or not to drink too much. And it should be the government responsibility to make aware of this problem to the public. Government should prohibit alcohol abuse by making a strict law. And it should, government should arrange some camps which can give the more knowledge to the public. Alcohol is a drug that can cause positive and negative social, psychological and physical effects. However, a responsible use of alcohol can be beneficially. So, to drink or not to drink, it should be the personal decisions. However, people who are choose to drink, they have a responsibility not to damage themselves as well as to society. And the people who choose to drink need to respect the decisions of the people who do not drink. So in conclusions, I believe that stopping the alcohol abuse or DUIS is a responsibility of individuals as well as government. Thank you for listening.